Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Dear students, today I am going to teach you the division lesson, last topic, that is simplification involving four fundamental operations. So children, all you have to open the page number 65 in your textbook. Okay, open the page number 65 children. Yes, okay. Now see, four fundamental operations are there. What are the four fundamental operations? The four fundamental operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, these are the four fundamental operations. Okay, see children, here mainly you have to remember the order of operations is, always you have to take the order, you have to maintain this order children. O means of. O means what? Of. D means division. M means multiplication. A means addition. S means subtraction. Okay. So you have to maintain these operation. Okay. Now first you have to maintain. You have to maintain the order of. If of is not there, then you have to maintain division. If division is not there, you have to maintain multiplication. If multiplication is not there, then you have to take addition. If addition is not there, then you have to take subtraction. Okay, so children, let us take this example. Okay, in the exercise 5G, the first question. Solve 16 into 8 divided by 4 is it? According to this order, O, D, M, A, S. Okay, O is there here. Off is there. No, O is not there. So, you have to leave it. After O, what is there? D is there. So, you have to take D. D means division. Is there division? Yes, division is there. So, keep 16 as it is. 8 by 4. You have to do this operation faster. That is, you have to divide this 8 by, you have to divide this 8 by what? 4. Okay. 4 to the 8. What is the answer you got? 2 you got. Question is 2. Okay, now it becomes children 16 into 2. Okay, understood? 16 into 2 is how much? Tell me. 16 into 2 is 32. Okay, so the answer is here 32. Final answer is 32. So you have to maintain the order like this. O, D, M, A, S. O, D, M, A, S. Okay, you have to maintain this operation. Okay, what is the operation here? O, D, M, A, S. O means of. D means division. M means multiplication. A means addition. S means subtraction. Okay, so simple children. If you are not understand means, let us see, I am going to teach you the one more sum. See, solution. I am going to write the question as it is. 801 plus 570 divided by 90 minus 15 of 8. Okay, now according to the rule children, first O is there. O indicate what is the rule? Our rule is O, B, M, A, S. Here O is there, O means of. Yes, O is there. So first of means, what is the meaning of of? Of means also multiplication. So first I am going to multiply this. 801 I am going to keep as it is. 570 by 19 as it is. 15 into 8. Of means multiplication. So 15 into 8. 8 5 is 40. 0 is here. 4 is a carry. 8 plus 8. 8 plus 4. 12. So 120 I wrote. Okay. Next up. After 4, what is it? Division. So I am going to divide these two. That is 801. 570 by 9. See. 570 by 9. 19 3 is a 57. 0. So 19 30 is a 570. What answer I got? 30. That's it, children. Okay. After D, M. M is also we did. After that, A is there. So first I am going to add. 801 plus 30. 1 plus 0, 1. 0 plus 3 is 3. 8. What answer I got? 831. Minus 120. 831 minus 120, how much? 711. So our answer is 711. Okay, all of you understood, right? Yes. Now similarly, I am going to solve the third sum. So in this exercise, you have to remember O, D, M, A, S. For all the sums, you have to remember the rule. You have to remember the order. O, D, M, A, S. Okay. Now next, see the third one. Third one is 529 into 71 minus 630 divided by 21 is equal. So children, okay, see, this is the division. Now, what is the rule? O, D, M, A, yes. O is there here. O is not there. D is there. Yes. D means division. See here, division is there. This is the division. So, first what we have to do? First we have to apply the division. Okay. That is 529 into 71 as it is 630 by 21. Divide 630 by 21. 21 ones are 21. 21 twos are 42. 21 threes are 63. So, see, 63 and here also 63. 21 thirties are 630. So, we got the answer 30. Now, afterwards, what we have to do, children? After D, what is there? M is there, multiplication. Is there their multiplication? Yes. These two are there for multiplication. So, I am going to multiply these two. 529 and 71. See, 529 into 71. 1 9s are 9, 1 2s are 2, 1 5s are 5. 7 9s are 63. For 63, we have to write 1's digit as it is and 6 as the carry. 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 6, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. For 20, I am going to write 1's digit 0 as it is and 10's digit 2 as the carry. 7 5's are 35. 35 plus 2 is 37. Now I am going to add 9, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 0, 5, 7, 3. So I got the answer 37,559 minus 30. Now you have to subtract. After subtracting, you are getting here 37,529 is our final answer. Okay, children, all of you understood, right? Yes. Okay, similarly, you have to try the question number 4, 5, 6. Okay, you have to try question number 4, 5, and 6. That's it. And next class, next video, I am going to teach you the question number 7, 8, 9, 9, 10. Okay, children, so you have to practice all the sums in your classwork and in your homework notebook. Okay, children, thank you.